game between the Rangers and the Montreal Canadiens. And right now, Joe, the Rangers have the longest active winning streak in the league. 5 in a row, good signs all around. And it starts with great goaltending, Igor Shesterkin the other night. And then tonight in goal is Jonathan Quick, and he's riding a 3-game winning streak.
Yeah, it reminds me, Sam, and the Rangers, if they win tonight, they will tie their season best winning streak. And it reminds me of when they were going through that earlier in the season where they would find ways to win. They do it sometimes with goaltending, other times they'd outscore teams, the other times they do it with good defensive work. And so I think defensively they feel a lot better where they are now than where they were just prior to the All-Star break. And then you had that goaltending in the game that Igor Shesterkin played the other night. He looked like the old Igor Shesterkin that we were so used to seeing. And then Jonathan Quick, for him, Sam, as you mentioned, I mean, he's been a lifesaver for this team all season. Yep. I mean, I was thinking about that today. Just think how many bad goals he's led in this season.
You
have to go back and try to find something like it.
1, 2, now, as far as the Rangers are concerned, even when the offense struggles a little bit, you look for other lines, other players to pick it up. Rangers suddenly have found themselves with a pretty good third line. Johnny Brzezinski at center, Kaapo Kakko's playing the right side, and Will Cooley on the left side.
Yeah, you know, and Peter Laviolette saying yesterday, he said, I'm not sure about what exactly that line is. They're still developing their identity. It's not just a checking line, which they've been good defensively, but they've been scoring lately. And Johnny Brzezinski, who's the senior member of that line, was telling us the other day how it's such a unique set of wingers that he's playing with. Will Cooley, he's just a straight line guy that hits everything, plays more south and gets in on the forecheck. And then you've got Kakko, the way he handles the puck and protects it and his work along the boards. And Brzezinski's just kind of all over the place following those two. And so certainly as of late, they've been very good.
Now, Montreal Canadiens, an up and down team. They've got a couple of young players that are simply outstanding. They've got a number one line. Cole Caulfield's on the left. Nick Suzuki, their captain, is playing great in the middle. And the number one pick overall of last season, Juraj Slafkovský, is starting to come on.
Yeah, he's just 19 years old now. And that's the line. If you can stop that line, then you're going to win the game. It's almost as simple as that. They've had a lot of injuries this season. They've got some other very good young players that got hurt early and won't be back until next season. But it's a team that's going through a rebuild. They've got an awful lot of young players on this team that they're going through, especially, as you mentioned, with their captain Suzuki, who's got goals now in 4 straight games. So if you can stop that line, the other thing is this. You better keep them off the power play because they've had one of the hottest power plays in the last 2 months.
The Canadiens beat the Rangers in a shootout in Montreal early in January, 4-3. Rangers want to get back at them tonight. Enjoy the game, everyone. Original Six, that's what it's about. New York and Montreal, the Rangers and the Canadiens.
Square Garden, the world's most famous arena. Tonight, Madison Square Garden, our working partner Chase and the National Hockey League proudly present an Original Six matchup featuring the Montreal Canadiens against the New York Rangers.
I love you all very much. Thank you.
If they will all be nice, you please rise and remove your hats for the national anthem. Tonight's colors are presented by the Canadian Armed Forces and the Fire Department of New York. And here to perform O Canada and the Star-Spangled Banner, he recently released his debut EP. Please welcome singer, songwriter, and saxophonist Augie Bellows.